Hi, Aquarius. Welcome to my main channel, Chelsea Love Tarot. This is Chelsea. In this reading, we're going to find out what's coming towards you in the month of September 2024. Today is the 2nd of September 2024. Time here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia is 8:53 a.m. And Aquarius, I'm giving away a free personal reading for a lucky winner. To enter, hit like, subscribe, and comment below. I love Aquarius. And winners will be announced on the community page next week. Okay, Aquarius, let's get your reading started. Spirits and angels, please show me for Aquarius. What's coming towards Aquarius in the month of September? It's already September here. Nice, we've got the Eight of Wands. Chris, please bear in mind that roles can be reversed between you and whoever could be in your energy field this September or this month. This reading could resonate with you in the past, currently, or in the future. Three of Wands in reverse at the bottom of the deck. What I'm hearing is that for some of you, Aquarius, you've been trying the best that you could to be patient, right? And then Eight of Wands, it looks like finally in September this month, you're going to take certain actions towards moving forward or shifting or making some changes in your life. For some of you, it may have something to do with money or love, just or life in general. Eight of Wands could also mean travel. Some of you could be planning to travel in September or it's already September. So, but Eight of Wands, it's travel because we've also got the Chariot. Either you're going to be traveling in September or you're going to plan to travel this month, okay? We've also got the Nine of Swords. I see some anxiety, okay? In September, you might feel a bit anxious about certain changes you're going to be making in your life or some forward movement, something. It feels like it's something that you've been planning to do and you've had a lot of thoughts on making some changes or doing something that you want to do. Because the Chariot here, it's like it's a forward movement, but if you look at the Sphinxes, they're still sitting down. So either you're gearing up or getting ready to go somewhere or to make certain changes, because we've got the Death here in reverse. Some of you may not be 100% sure if you should make these changes or not, or to move forward or to leave something behind, because we've also got the Five of Cups here in reverse and the Three of Pentacles. So I feel like you're going to be riddled with, like, should I continue to work on this or should I just leave it behind? So the Three of Pentacles could be like fixing things or trying to, you know, compromise. Should I just compromise or should I just, you know, forget about it, leave it behind and then move forward? Obviously, you know, Nine of Swords could mean that, you know, you've been stressing out about whether this could work or not. For some of you, it's your work environment. And for some of you, it's a connection, whether it's friendship, connection or family or love, okay, romantic. Queen of Swords here is in reverse. This is you, Aquarius, but she's in reverse though. So I feel like there's going to be lack of clarity in the month of September, whether you want to end things or not. Or for some of you, it's whether to, if things have already ended, you'll be wondering if you should reconcile, fix things, revive it, or not. Unless roles are being reversed here, Aquarius, it could be somebody whom may start talking to you, Eight of Wands, reaching out to you, and it will make you think a lot. It will make you think a lot. You may not be able to sleep because the Chariot here could mean that whatever this person is going to be saying to you, or for some of you, maybe this person has already said this to you, you know that you need to do something about it, but you won't be clear as to what you should do, right? It feels like either it could be somebody begging you or asking you not to leave, or begging you, asking you to return, to reconcile. Or it could be you doing that to someone. We've got the Nine of Cups in reverse, so you're not completely contented with where you're at right now, whether it's love or career or both. But I feel like you're gonna be in this predicament in September where you wonder if this could actually work out. Should you forget about it, or should you move forward, or, you know, leave this behind? Because Five of Cups here is in reverse. For some of you, it's like just when you're about to heal, just when you're about to feel very confident about leaving somebody, then this person might come back around and say, hey, I've got suggestions that maybe we can work things out. And then you're going to be like, oh my gosh, this is stressing me out. Nine of Swords. Now I don't know what to do. Okay. But the choice is yours. Aquarius, choice is yours. We all have, you know, free will. Look, Two of Swords. Maybe this is somebody you have turned your back on. This person could be a Cancer, could be a Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio again, Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus. Can be any sign, okay? It's a general reading. If you want a more accurate reading, you can book me. All info is below. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't yet. It's free to subscribe. We've got the Two of Swords here. So you're going to be indecisive. Because the Temperance here is in reverse too. And the Ace of Pentacles here is in reverse. So that means, Aquarius, somebody perhaps couldn't give you peace or couldn't give you commitment. And again, this may not just be a romantic connection. It could be work, you know, again, any sort of connection, any sorts of relationships. So, and then just when you block them out, just when you're about to move on, and then this person comes back in and tries to fix things with you, or tries to say something to you, convince you, and then you're gonna end up thinking whether you should give this a second chance, whether you should work with this person or compromise. But again, Two of Swords, it's your choice, okay? It's your choice. I feel like there is no right or wrong in the situation. It is up to you, okay? Because the Strength of the Chariot here makes me feel like this person is going to really try to assure you. But for those of you, Aquarius, if roles are being reversed, if you've been trying to assure somebody to work things out with you, then you have to say certain things that is going to make them feel confident or safe and make them feel like you're really willing to work on it or work together as a team to compromise. Let's see a bit more, Chris. Yep, somebody's gonna confess something, their feelings towards you. Could be romantic or platonic. Seven of Cups in reverse. We've got the Queen of Cups. So for some of you, this may have something to do with love. But I feel like somebody who has hurt your feelings or made you feel like a lot of resentments with Queen of Swords in reverse might come back around and talk to you, express to you how they feel. Or you might do that. Maybe I think, Aquarius, you care enough for this person to consider, or you care enough whatever they're offering to you to consider. And it is up to you. I hate to say this, it's up to you, okay? And again, it's a general reading, so always use your better judgment. It's a lot of water energy here. Use your intuition to make this decision. But Aquarius, you are an air sign, so you're about intellect, communication. I think communication is going to be very important for you in September. Clarification is important. Making things clear, I guess the same thing, is important. Clear that, you know, that both of you can compromise. There is some sort of a strategy or a plan put in place. that is solid before you go for it, or if you want to convince somebody, if it's the other way around, then you have to come up with a very, very solid plan. Okay, Chris, this is your reading. I hope it serves you well. Don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe. It's free to subscribe. Make sure you do. And also, don't forget to hit on the bell notification button. That way, you'll be notified every time when I post the videos. And Aquarius, the reason why I haven't been posting a lot, like I think this last time I posted was like 2 months ago, but I did go live and do collective readings. I'm not sure if you missed it. The reason why is the algorithm it's kind of wonky, okay? So help me by clicking like and comment below. I love Aquarius to fix the algorithm. I don't know what's going on, but because a lot of people were complaining to me saying that they don't see my videos on their page, they don't get notified for, you know, not all of you get notified whenever I post a video, so I don't know what's going on. But as you can see, I have 100k subscribers, so I don't know why nobody was being notified, why I wasn't appearing on the page, on the front page of your YouTube account. But whatever it is, make sure you hit like, and for those of you who have not subscribed yet, make sure you click subscribe. And I hope to see you back here again soon. If the algorithm picks up, I'll do the readings more often, okay? Because I don't want to be posting, like putting in so much effort, posting so many videos when you guys can't even see it, okay? But anyways, take care, Aquarius. I hope to see you back here again soon. Love you. Bye.